President Obama is making over his national security team. Yesterday, he nominated General Martin Dempsey for chairman of the Joint Chiefs. In 2004, Dempsey led the battle against the insurgency in Baghdad during the Iraq War. He also has three master's degrees, including one in English from Duke University and one from the National War College. His hobby is singing.
Start spreading the news.
Yeah, General Dempsey apparently loves to sing, has been known to perform New York, New York frequently.
It's up to you.